And right now, we are going to see the first combatant in the first half of our double main event. The eye patch worn, covering up that eye that was busted open.
And it's not just the two of them.
They brought with them Bernard the Business Bear and Louisiana's Finest Colt.
Of course, as late, we've seen wrestling fans, I mean, jumping the barrier. I know we're not supposed to kind of say that because we don't want to encourage any of it, but it's been the reality. Cody is not a liked man, and we are here with an unbelievable commission. It's a little obnoxious, let's be honest.
Yeah, done for his own protection. And I saw the threats on Twitter, Colt. I saw the threats on Reddit, on Squared Circle, on RROH. And it's real. Fans hate Cody.
This is the first half of your Super Card of Honor. Double main event. It is set for one ball. Introducing first, being accompanied by Brandi Rhodes and Bernard the Business Bear, wrestling out of Marietta, Georgia, weighing 220 pounds, the American Nightmare, Cody!
I've said it time and time again, Cole, the most frustrating part of Cody's existence as he is here in Ring of Honor is that everything to a T that he said, he has brought. Now, the means that he's used to get there, to get to the highest buy rates in Ring of Honor history, to bring us a streaming service, to get the television ratings through the roof, to bring our record audiences, have been a little dubious. He may have cut corners. He may have stepped on toes. He may have stepped on backs of those that he's used to get there. But the end result is undeniable. And that's what has led to some of those feelings, Colt. And that is really what it's been the nucleus of what's driven the confrontation we are here about to see here tonight. The Bullet Club Civil War. I never thought it would come to this, Colt. And the eye patch coming off. Hopefully we can get a great shot of that eye.